Time for another truck update. My brother's truck.
It has a solid. Oh,
God, it goes down.
Got like a baked on cow turd tumor thing sitting right here, and then a bunch of.
Oh, God.
A bunch of.
What is this?
And it has a bunch of nasty mucus snot from the coolant.
I don't want to do it.
Do it. Do it.
That's bad.
Ew, man, this stuff is. Okay, it's gross. I don't know how this thing ran pretty well, actually. He didn't drive it very long with the head gasket leaks. Just he only found out after about a day, but it was long enough to mix in and make tapioca pudding or something like that.